Today we will discuss the water pollution. What is water pollution? Water pollution आप लोगों को सभी को मालूम है कि किस तरीके से water जो है वो polluted होता है. घरों से पानी जाता है, सीवेज का पानी जाता है, इंडस्ट्रीज़ का जाता है, फैक्ट्रीज़ का जाता है. इस तरीके से पानी जो है वो आपका polluted होता है. ठीक है, तो दो टाइप का pollution होता है, एक पॉइंट सोर्स pollution, एक नॉन पॉइंट सोर्स pollution. पॉइंट सोर्स पोल्यूशन में आपको क्या मालूम होता है कि उसमें पता होता है कि पानी कहाँ से आ रहा है, किस तरीके से पानी जो है वाटर बॉडी में एंटर होकर के उसको पॉल्यूट कर रहा है. और नॉन पॉइंट सोर्स पोल्यूशन में क्या होता है कि हमको नहीं मालूम होता कि कहाँ से आ रहा है, मल्टीपल सोर्सेज होते हैं उसके आने के. तो इस तरीके से हम थोड़ा सा अभी आपको थोड़ा बेसिक चीज़ें अपन कर लेते हैं कि कितने टाइप का होता है, इनके सोर्स क्या हैं, इनसे क्या क्या डिजीज़ होती हैं, फिर मैं आपके आगे डिटेल में जो है इसको बताऊंगी. तो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द वाटर पोल्यूशन. फर्स्टली यू विल डिफाइन व्हाट इज वाटर पोल्यूशन. वाटर पोल्यूशन इज द कंसंट्रेशन कंटामिनेशन ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज, एग्जांपल लेक्स, रिवर्स, ओशंस, एक्विफर्स एंड ग्राउंड वाटर, वेरी ऑफन बाय ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज. इट अकर्स व्हेन पॉल्यूटेंट्स, पार्टिकल्स, केमिकल्स और सब्सटेंस दैट मेक water contaminated are discharged directly or indirectly into water bodies without enough treatment to get rid of harmful compounds. Pollutants get into water mainly by human causes or factors. Water pollution is the second most imperative environmental concern along with air pollution. Any change or modification in the physical, chemical and biological properties of water that will have a detrimental consequences on living things is water pollution. Now we will come to the next point, sources of water pollution. There are various classification of water pollutions. The two chief sources of water pollution can be seen as point and non-point. First point is point, referred to the pollutants that belongs to a single source. An example of this would be emission from factories into the water. Next, non-point on the other hand means pollutants emitted from multiple sources, contaminated water after rains that has traveled through several regions may also be considered as a non-point source of pollution. Now in details, first point is point source pollution. Point source pollution refers to contaminants that enter a waterway through a discrete convenience such as pipe or ditch. Example, discharge from a sewage treatment plant or factory, a city storm drain. Next point is non-point source pollution. Non-point source pollution refers to diffuse contamination that does not originate from a single discrete source. NPS pollution. NPS means non-point source pollution. Is often accumulative effect of small amounts of contaminants gathered from a large area. The leaching out of nitrogen compounds from agricultural land which has been fertilized is a typical examples. Next point is what are the types of pollution. Pollution bahut type ka hota hai na, to uska thoda thoda discuss apan karte hain. There are many types of water pollutions because water comes from many sources. Here are few types of water pollution. Number one is nutrients pollution. Some waste water, fertilizers and sewage contain high level of nutrients. If they end up in water bodies, they encourage algae and weed growth in the water. This will make the water undrinkable and even clog filters. Too much algae will also use up all the oxygen in the water, and other water organisms in the water will die out of oxygen starvation. Second pollution is surface water pollution. Surface water includes natural water found on the earth's surface like rivers, lakes, lagoons and oceans. Hazardous substances coming into contact with this surface water, dissolving or mixing physically with the water can be called surface water pollution. Aap pictures mein dekh rahe hain kis tarike se surface water pollution hota hai. Next is oxygen depleting. Water bodies have microorganisms. These include aerobic and anaerobic organisms. When too much biodegradable matter, things that easily decay, end up in water. It encourages more microorganisms' growth, and they use up more oxygen in the water. If oxygen is depleted, aerobic organisms die, and anaerobic organisms grow more to produce harmful toxins such as ammonia, etc. Next pollution is groundwater pollution. किस तरीके से groundwater polluted होता है? When humans apply pesticides and chemicals to the soil, they are washed deep into the ground by rainwater. This gets to underground water, causing pollution underground. This means when we dig wells and bore holes to get water from underground, it needs to be checked for groundwater pollution. सब आपको pictures में clear दिख रहा है जिस तरीके से कुएँ और बोरिंग खोदे जाते हैं उसमें किस तरीके से पानी को पॉल्यूट हो जाता है. Next is microbiological. In many communities in the world, people drink untreated water straight from a river or a stream. Direct पी लेते हैं कई countries में बहुत परेशानी है तो बच्चे लोग जो हैं direct गंदा पानी पीते हैं. Sometimes there is natural pollution caused by microorganisms like virus, bacteria and protozoa. This natural pollution can cause fishes and other water life to die. They can also cause serious illness to humans who drinks from such waters. ठीक है, ये pictures में देखिए आप बिल्कुल clear दिख रहा है. Next is suspended matter. Some pollutant substance, particles and chemicals do not easily dissolve in water. This kind of material is called particulate matter. Some suspended pollutants later settle under the water bodies. This can harm and even kill aquatic life that live at the floor of water bodies. Next is chemical water pollution. Kis tarike se water pollution chemically water polluted hota hai? Many industries of farmers works with chemicals that end up in water. This is common with point source pollution. These includes chemicals that are used to control weeds, insects and pests. Metals and solvents from industries can pollute water bodies. These are poisonous to many forms of aquatic life and may slow their development. Next is oil spillage. Oil spills usually have only a localized effects on wildlife but can spread for miles. The oil can cause the death to many fish and get stuck to the feathers of seabirds, causing them to lose their ability to fly. किस तरीके से वो मतलब उड़ना भी नुकसानदायक उनके लिए होता है. Industrial causes of water pollution. Industrial waste industries causes huge water pollution with their activities. These come mainly from sulfur. This is a non-metallic substance that is harmful for marine life. किस तरीके से ये देखिए पिक्चर में दिख रहा है किस तरीके से इंडस्ट्रीज़ जो होते हैं वाटर पोल्यूशन के लिए हार्मफुल होती हैं. इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट जो होता है वो किस तरीके से वाटर के लिए हार्मफुल होता है. इज़ इट ओके? नेक्स्ट टर्न पर हम आपको बताएंगे.